today, Mitch?
Man, we gonna catch some wahoo. We gonna catch some mahi.
Party time, Mitch. Yeah, Mario back at it again. Whoa. With some more seaweed.
Come on, baby. Where are you? Come on, babe. The monster.
Just a bull.
Here's what's going on. Bang, bang, bang.
8 pound weight?
8 pound weight.
See it. Yeah, we got color. There we go.
Hold up.
Okay, fish number one after getting skunked 4 times in a row. Going right in the cooler. Hang on. Oh yeah, keep doing that. You gotta make up for the 4 losses. Okay. Little baby.
How big is that to be? Go.
Oh,
he's fighting.
Tuna. Oh, damn. Never mind, dog. I'm my little toothpick rod. Oh, yeah. Oh, get you some, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Remember how Mario was crying about that little 3 pound mahi? Don't get you some of this, electric grill guy. Man, 2 pound.
It was probably 4 pounds.
Big guy, got the big boy.
Mario, can you trim the motor up a little bit or no?
See him. He's coming. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
Tipping Mario.
I'd be a young man. Fucking badass. I'll be my first yellow
finish. Oh, he's up there.
Don't risk it. You get a good shot, take it.
There he goes. Oh, there's another fish. There's a mahi swimming by there, Mario.
Oh, yeah, that's a big fish. That's a wahoo fish. Oh, it's a cobia. Yeah, it's a cobia. I can't turn it up with the
Oh, paramount, dog. Paramount.
Getting tired. Yeah!
Yeah!
Bro, pitch that light bait. Pitch that light
bait.
Bro, pitch that light bait. They're over
party, yeah. Party time, Mitch. It's back there. Tuna.
Oh man, that's a good tuna.
I paid for the whole
trip. Yeah. About tired?
Right here, right here.
Yeah, man.
Here, you're very tired.
See if we can get more light bait. There's some more.
Oh man,
that's
a good
cobia.
That's a wahoo.
Is it?
Yeah,
it is. I told you.
Give me a light bait, David, real quick.
Let me tire.
He's strong.
He's
strong.
Oh.
Barracuda.
That's what that is?
Yeah. So good footage.
Get a bit, Mario.
Oh man.
Right there.
How about this a
minute?
Woo!
Yeah, it's party time.
Party time. Man, somebody needs to eat the sandwiches to make room for the tuna.
Let me bleed it first.
He's gonna pull again.
Ooh. There we go.
Take a picture of you, Jack. Take a picture from my website.
Yeah. Oh, give me my jig poles. Call it on a slow pitch jig. Oh,
he's off.
Here, watch your towel.
It's 5-1. Beeping, so getting close.
Porgy,
that deep? Mm-hmm.
Red porgy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Put that over there.
Porgy. He's still kicking.
Red porgy
here.
Well, he's hitting the button. Yeah. He fought the whole way.
No, I was all the way because I thought it was more than one fish.
Another one.
It's an even bigger one.
We're at 30.
Put it all the way down.
Oh, it's not. So we want to look today.
Oh, yeah.
Crazy.
It's not a good sign for reef fish.
Oh, I bet that gotta be.
Well, we caught the lane and porgies and everything.
Oh yeah?
We were catching flounder in the same spot. Huh. That happened, man.
We're on the reef, huh?
Reel your fish in.
Like that. Get him up.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
What you got?
Look at it.
Woo, that's a nice little lane.
Nice lane, boy.
Supper time.
Heck yes.
This is a spot.
We couldn't get him one more red, but we got one a nice lane.
Fill the camera, show it.
That's nice.
Okay.
About 20 inches.
Ain't no 20 inches wide.
Let me get that thing.
Yeah. They're
gonna make me go to the dark side right here.
Yeah. I see something.
Nice.
Another lane. Yeah.
Smaller
or deeper? Yeah.
Come on.
Mm-hmm.
You put up a little
fire. I bet you it's a lane. Hold on for the cooler.
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
What
chocolate chip.
I ain't gonna chocolate chip.
Hey, Sam.
Good.
That's a great throw.
What's the size limit on these?
Size
limit. No size limit?
Don't matter. Mario's got
a short
in
there.
Baby.
Come on.
There it is.
Everybody got one.
All three of us.
Okay.
Triple headed, motherfucker.
Tripled up. All right, what you got, Mitch? Oh, doubled up on him.
Oh, I doubled up.
Yeah.
I did.
Woo. What you got, Mario?
The whole family.
Oh, that's a baby, dude. You gotta throw that one back.
You got it. Huh?